Into our newsroom now. San Luis Obispo County Sheriff's deputies released the name of the woman who died in Nipomo this week. She's been identified as 68-year-old Deborah Glenn of Nipomo. Deputies were called to a home Wednesday afternoon on the 100 block of Teff Street where Glenn was found dead inside. Deputies are calling the manner of her death suspicious.